All new tonight from our crew in Juarez. Several people gunned down at a home in the southeast part of the city. Now, police say an armed group arrived at the house and began shooting. Investigators say one person was killed and two others were wounded. No word on any arrests tonight.
We've learned.